Countdown to Christmas with the LEGO Star Wars Advent Calendar, featuring 24 Star Wars-themed gifts including exclusive minifigures. Open a window every day to reveal 24 different LEGO Star Wars-themed gifts, makes a great gift for fans of the LEGO Star Wars building sets. Features 6 minifigures and 3 droids, including an exclusive holiday-themed minifigure. Vehicles include Dooku's Solar Sailor, Coruscant Freighter, Cloud Car, Republic Gunship, Attack Cruiser. Also includes Atay, Republic Dropship, Geonosian Starfighter, Naboo Cruiser, Neimoidian Shuttle, Jedi Starfighter and Slave I.May the Force be with you all season long with the LEGO Star Wars Advent Calendar. Every day in December is a countdown to Christmas in a galaxy far, far away with exclusive LEGO Star Wars minifigures and buildable fun. Build 24 gifts, including iconic starships, minifigures and accessories with the perfect holiday gift for LEGO Star Wars fans both big and small. Review: received my 2013 LEGO Star Wars Advent Calendar the other day and thought I'd put together a quick review for those who might also be considering getting one. As with the previous LEGO Star Wars Advent Calendars, one of the best parts about this one is that it included 9 minifigures, including the exclusive Santa Jango Fett figure. In addition to this exclusive figure you get, young Boba Fett, nice that they kept the family together for the holidays, Scout Trooper, R5F7, Rebel Commando, Clone Trooper, Battle Droid, Geonosian Pilot, and FA4. I'm a big fan and avid collector of LEGO Star Wars minifigures, so it's great to see so many figures again. And I think they did a nice mix of original trilogy and prequel, though I always prefer more original trilogy when possible. You also get some new and nice new ships etc. from both the original trilogy and the prequel. I'm always amazed how they can make some of these ships, items look so good using so few small pieces each. Not always perfect, mind you, but always good enough that you can tell what it's supposed to be, and often much better than that. Since there were a lot of complaints about the fewer pieces and higher price in last year's, I thought I'd also note that the LEGO 2013 Star Wars Advent Calendar increased the number of pieces and decreased the price this year. Last year there were 234 pieces and the MSRP was $49.99, this year there are 254 pieces and the MSRP is $39.99. This is more in line with the first 2011 LEGO Star Wars Advent Calendar, which contained 266 pieces and also had an MSRP or $39.99, and feels more reasonable in general, especially when you can sometimes get it on sale for even less than this. So, whether you collect LEGO Advent Calendars, LEGO Star Wars sets, LEGO Star Wars minifigures, or some combination of these, I think you'll find something worthwhile about this set. Not to mention they are a blast to open when the holidays finally get here. I've really enjoyed it the past 2 years, and am glad I'll get to make it 3 years in a row.